All right. Because I'm playing Caitlyn, I'm a big fan of Glask Industries here. Serpentine River's fine, too. I don't want Shifting Sands. Boom, boom, ba-doom. Zeech, appreciate the 10 months. Boom. Oh, that's right. Player diff. Glask Industries, let's go. Mortdog's Beard, appreciate the 19 months. Is Starter Kit and Hyper Roll meant to give you a 2-star 4 cost by 5-1? Feels kind of busted. Probably not, is the honest answer. And yeah, it's probably busted. As you were seeing, I was seeing a lot of Hyper Roll stuff that feels a little off. I mean, we gotta get a Cho stack. Is Bilgewater getting nerfed soon? You're 24 hours behind there, friend. Oh, 3 more gold again, huh? Oh, God, it's a gold start. 3, 6, 9, 10. Okay, gold start Caitlyn's a little rough. Gold start Caitlyn's a little rough here. Okay, that's not good. That's not good. Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay. Okay, at least it's silver. It being silver here is great. I don't want this, although this isn't bad. It's still 6 gold. Transfusion's probably the best bet, knowing that we're gonna loss streak pretty hard. Or it's iron assets. It's iron assets here so I can make an item, hopefully. Because then I can go like this. 9 gold. Shojin? I don't want to go on Shojin. I'll just go Shiv. I'll go Shiv. That might get us a kill. Allows me to buy that. Allows me to keep some pairs. All right, level 30 gold, 2-1. Okay. I should be able to win this, but this is not my preferred play style. All right, good song. Good song. Wait, do I win this? No way, right? Okay. Just kill the Orianna and I'll be happy. Nice. Nice! Oh, perfect. I'm so good at this game. I'm so good at this game. Boom, 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 boom. Taking a look at their boards. Level 4. Oh. Well, if I face them, there's nothing I can do about it anyway. I'm gonna wait, though. I'm gonna wait to buy it till after the thing, because if I face them, I think I just beat them anyway. 40 gold is an option? Nah. I like living. Yeah, see, I might just beat them anyway, so. Pretty sure I just beat them anyway. Which is fine. Again, I have so much money. Like, oh, wow, they're open fording with 10 gold. Must be tough, you know? Like, I'll be fine. We'll be fine. Fingorn 8, appreciate the prime. I appreciate the 2 months. I think I found a bug. My first augment was Escort Quest, and my second augment was... Yep, we know. It's already fixed, though. That's already been fixed as of Friday afternoon. Mm-hmm. Yep, we're playing a regular ranked game now. Okay, Ishtal is ice, by the way. What's the strongest board here? Invoker, Noxus, Void. It's probably just this, unfortunately. It's probably just my old three bruiser line. I wouldn't mind this, but it's too tough to get in. Hopefully we're strong enough to get some kills. Probably playing around Shurima. This person's level 4 with a Sunfire. This will be close. I think they win. I think they win this fight. The only thing is I have a Cassio 2, they have a Malz 1. So it's possible. Yeah, the Sunfire did too much work though. Shurima's trying. Shurima's trying. Oh, let's go. Good win, good win, good win. Okay, item-wise, I do not care. 3 gold. Something good with 3 gold. Rod. I don't really want the cloak. All the 3 golds are gone. Probably just grab a belt. Belt or tier? Belt or tier? Let's go belt. Let's go belt. Okay, well now we're rich. And now we have to figure out what we're actually playing. What's the Zaun, by the way? The Zaun is Robo Arm. But I have Shiv. No, it's not Zaun. Because it's got to be something more AP-based. Like, this feels like it'd be just an Azir game, but... I would be shocked if I won this. I'd be very shocked if I won this. But again, I have 50 gold, so who cares? Like, life is good right now. Positioning was as good as it could be to win this, though. If Renekton gets another cast... Oh, Renekton got another cast, I win! Oh, let's go. Let's go. Okay, that means I'm going to be leveling this turn to try to keep the streak, which means I need a Void unit really bad. A Void unit would be perfect. An Invoker is like a fine secondary. A Bruiser is also okay. A Vi would be fine. Perfect. God, stop feeding me these. I can't play Zaun. No, we just fast 6. Because if we win this fight, it'll be good. The thing is, we have to look at this person. I don't want that Ash to hit me. Also, they have a Sedge already, so I need to position like this. Hopefully blocking the Ash ults. Yeah, that was the fight. Sunfire... No, Ash is probably going to hit Cassio. Sedge is down, that's good. Nope. Damn. Nope, I tried. Darn. Oh well. Is Silco bad with Shiv? It's not great on him. Okay, seriously, the number of jinxes this game is a little disturbing. Okay, we know we're going to get a bunch of items because we were down items from the beginning of the game. So expect a lot of items here. Do you not want a Reptile Romance with all this gold? Nope, I do not. Not with these items. With this gold start, you push the lead. Ionic Spark is fine. Although, wait, I don't need Ionic Spark and Shiv. Don't be stupid, Mort. Gunblade, probably. seriously, stop. I want this to be a Nashers. Void game? I only like playing a void game if I find an emblem. If I find an emblem, it can be a void game, but without an emblem, it's not really worth it. I mean, we're level 650 gold, so life is good. Like, level up here would be insane. Sorks? Nah, not from here. Dedication. That's Void Emblem. Dedication is Void Emblem. Okay, so it's just level like crazy, and we're playing around Baron. Yeah, nothing changes. We'll have six void next turn. I'm never hitting this. This is extra, this is extra, this is extra. Never hitting this. Just play around the Renekton for now. Okay, great. Pinyu, appreciate the 6 months, thank you. Fried eggs are scrambled for breakfast? Scrambled. We're going to be stuck with this Cho 1, which is a little awkward, but it's not the end of the world. We're going to be 7 next turn with the buddy early, which is good. Yeah, as long as we can stay alive. Only 4 Void in? I mean, you put 4 Void in with Dedication, that gives you an emblem. So I'll get the emblem here. Must answers unavailable? Yeah, I'm playing ranked on my main, so that means I want to focus. See? There's my emblem. Slap it here for now. Is it worth preserving the streak here? Yeah, I think it is. 6 void this early is very good. Focusing Bedge? Okay, you know what? You know what? Okay. Yeah, I know, Sedge and Shop, but Renekton's still better for now. Alright, so having Herald on 3-3 is very good. Why is Rek'Sai there? Because I don't want him taking the initial aggro. Whew. Okay. Do you play a Challenger for Kai'Sa? If I find a Kai'Sa, maybe. Bow is the best item I could get. I need a Shojin is the problem. I mean, that would be perfect. It's also not happening. Probably armor then? Probably armor. 3-cost armor? Yeah, 3-cost armor. Cool. The big problem right now is I don't have much damage. Like, my damage is severely lacking. Do I just go Sunfire instead of Gargoyle here? I was thinking Gargoyle, but Sunfire might be good. Nah, if we're going Baron, I have to play around Strongest Board. Strongest Board is this. That puts me back to 50. I don't think Gargoyle's good. Gargoyle keeps this alive longer. No, it's fine, because it means he's going to ascend now also, which is great. Because again, we basically need to go 9 as quick as possible to find the Belveth. As long as we're at 92 health, Belveth is still within reach, so. Cool. We're very, very, very rich. Hey, Mort, I had 23 poppies last game. If I had 4 more, would it turn into a 4-star? No, but that's funny. Is it ever take the Caitlyn augment with the XP just to go to 9 quicker? This person just hit Cho 3, by the way. 6 bruiser? Wow. This is a fight Sunfire would have been very good to have. So, why is 9 so important for Belveth? Can't you just hit Void 8 at level 8? I mean, rolling for a Belveth at 8 is pretty folly. I'd have to get very lucky. The thing that's not helping right now, by the way, is that all my Void units are 1-star, so my Herald's a little weak. Renekton, I need you to live, buddy. Oh god, this is gonna be close. Alright, streak continued. Good, 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 good. Life is good. This should be a guaranteed top 2 from here. Or top 4, which means I'm not gonna get demoted, so. Oh my god, that is a Scion. Okay. Imagine if that was a Belveth. Yeah, that would have been nice. Yeah, I mean, finding a Scion here is good. I still have to keep the Renekton in, though, because the 2 Shurima is still valuable for now. So it's just put him in at 8. Don't need. Sunfire this time. Yeah, it's got to be Sunfire this time. Gives me the gold. Again, we're just trying to fast 8 from here. Or fast 9. Which server am I playing? NA, this is my main account. This is something I don't do that often on stream, but I am playing on my main account, which means I care a lot. Yeah, I don't really want to slam the BT, because I could still get a Shojin, which is what I actually want. Yeah, Gargoyle plus Shurima is doing a lot of work for me here. Nice. Streak continues. Augment. It's not Rolling for Days, it's not Endless Hordes, it's not Cursed Crown. These are all bad. It's definitely level up. I could level now, but I don't need to level now. Don't rush it, Mort. Take it slow. Get to 9 properly with enough gold to hit. Yeah. Because even if we lose, like, the next 2 fights, it's fine. For the first, thank you, Buddha. Cheers. It is very important we hit Baron. Like, if I do not hit Baron, I will throw this game, so. Oh, Renekton doing his best back there. No, Shelly, go the other way! Ah, damn. Rogues. Boom. Ooh, nice. Okay, good. Nah. Good. That's an extra power up. Like I said, even if we lose the next three rounds, it's fine. Fast 10? I don't think so. I don't think it's fast 10. I'd really like a tier. The Bloodthirster's only good here if we end up with a Belveth 2 before a Kai'Sa 2, but... Get him, Scion! Again, we do not care if we lose. Losing a few is fine. We just don't want to lose by a lot. We want to get some kills. Kill the... Oh, that's not great. That's not great. Patches, appreciate the 17 months. Good work on the set, as always, Mr. Dog. Thank you. Okay, we're still... Nice health, by the way. Tier on a 5 cost means we're not getting it. Could be a cloak. Sejuani with cloak is really good. If it's not Sejuani with cloak, bow... Act like I'm going for the glove or the bow. Damn. Ugh, one cost bow. Ugh, one cost bow sucks. Like I said, we just full... We sack two more. And then we start hitting. If you're still complaining about Bilgewater, at least, like, use your brain and go read the notes that happened. So... I would expect us to lose this. That's a very strong Chobe item. With the Silco, no less. Again, losing two more is perfect. At least the Sunfire is allowing us to maybe get a kill or two. We got one there. Maybe kill the Renekton? Oh, come on! Boo. Alright, one more. Tay1989, appreciate the 2 months. Okay, next turn. Like I said, one more sack. We'll be at 9. Then plenty of gold to roll. Belveth, Kai'Sa. Belveth, Kai'Sa. Very important we hit both of those. If we do not hit Belveth and Kai'Sa, it's going to be very sad. I'm going to be very, 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 very sad. And this will have not been my fault. But then I'll probably bot 4. And that will be sad. Again, it also doesn't help that I have so many 1-star Void units. Ooh, they're strong too. Oh god, it's Zaun Rise. Zaun Rise. Ow. Could we kill something? Oh my god, they're all so low. Okay. Well, that was our last one. Good Belveth items. Really good Belveth items, actually. We just need to actually hit the Belveth. Great. Okay, so I need the Belveth 2, the Kai'Sa 2, but at least we have Baron now. And I could consider cutting 2 Bruiser for better stuff. I could consider cutting it. Don't know that I need to, though, to be honest. Level 10 angle? Maybe. I want to 2-star some more stuff before I consider it, though, because I can't sack much more health, and I can't let anyone else catch up, so... I need Belveth 2 to really guarantee this win. Because Baron can't do it by himself. Baron needs a little extra help. Kai'Sa, or Belveth 2 would definitely seal the deal. Yeah. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. Like, I'm a little worried if I don't hit the Belveth 2. I need the Belveth 2 and the Kai'Sa 2. There's that. So many damn rises. I'm out of gold. Just no Belveths. Shoot. No, the reason it wasn't Rise was because I was considering going to 10, so... I mean, we're still in a good spot. Like, Baron's strong. It's just not hitting the Belveth is rough. There's a kill. Whew! Tay, appreciate the 8 months. Thanks for all the hard work. Just wanted to say how appreciative we are of the quick micropatch and how open you were talking at the accountability on the miss. It's showing up like that that makes TFT such an amazing community. Thank you. It's funny. You read the comments, and again, 90% great, and then you get those one really butthurt people that just, like, can't drop it. Really? We're pinging the Belveth because I'm in the lobby? Okay. Awesome. This is why I don't play on my main on stream much also, but whatever. I have to take this just to give myself a secondary carry. Alright, this is the person that took the Belveth for the redemption. Okay. Okay. Sick. Weaker, maybe. Maybe. 2 Belveth, not better. I mean, I put in Challenger for a reason. To get the Kai'Sa going, because Kai'Sa is kind of the secondary carry right now. Whew. Come on, Baron. I don't think so, though. Oh, dang. Ginsu Zaya. I lost to a Ginsu Zaya. Come on now. Okay, it looks like at least I'm probably top fouring. 2 people at 1 health? Are you kidding me? Thank you. Holy moly. That's That's pleasant. That is pleasant. Okay. Now, hypothetically, I should be trying to go to 10. Now that I've had everything I really need. Like, this Vel'Koz 3 just makes Baron a little stronger, but that's about it. Okay. Oh, Chobitum. All right, who's going to be better, Cho or Renekton or Baron? Baron's only got 5,000 health. Cho's got more. Come on, Baron. Don't let me down. Don't let me down, Baron. Oh, Cho versus Baron. Oh, Baron lived longer. Baron lived longer. That's all that matters. Oh. Oh. Woof. Woof. Why is 8 Void not prismatic? All right, tough guy. All right, tough guy. There, we top forward. I didn't get demoted. Woohoo! Alright, give me a duplicator. Give me a duplicator. A reforger? Do I need to reforge anything? I don't think so. I don't think we reforge anything. Hi, Cho. These items are terrible! Is it just second Sunfire? Against this? Huh. That makes me a little stronger. Because again, every star level is making the Baron a bit stronger. That is Dive Bomb Jarvan. Oh, it's so close. It's so close. Oh my god, we won. Woo. Woo. These three extra star levels would matter a lot, to be honest. So hopefully we can get the win here. Fiora for Warwick? Nah, Warwick's just frontline and it's already two-starred. No point in resetting it. Alright, top three, let's go. It's level for Sejuani, or just keep rolling for star levels. And I feel like at this point in the game, it's roll for star levels. Star levels! God, that show's big. Yeah, at least now our Baron's up to 5,920. Yeah, I don't think it's go 10. I think it's literally just star levels on the Baron is what matters more than anything else right now. Whee! Alright, we're good. We're good. We're good. We can win this. We can win this. Oh, another star level. Let's go. Just give me the Vel'Koz now. We love star levels. All I'm missing is Kassadin 2 and Vel'Koz 3, and that's basically as strong as I can get. Okay, positioning's a little bad, but thankfully Renekton went the right, or Rek'Sai went the other way. Kai'Sa, get out of there! Kai'Sa, get out of there! Kai'Sa, get out of there! Belveth is still... Ooh, this time I got my butt kicked. Wait. Belveth, you got me? Oh, Belveth. Kai'Sa, you got me. Kai'Sa, you got me. Kai'Sa, cast. Kai'Sa, cast. Nice. Whew. Okay. None of this matters. None of this matters. This is all garbage. What do I take? God. IE? Reforger? Yeah, you're right. I could have reforged something. I could have tried to get lucky. Night Harvester! That's a shame. Well, whatever. Six Kai'Sas. Three Bruiser chatting? I mean, isn't it great that I win with three Bruiser? If I win with three Bruiser? Still an if. Still an if. These people are strong. Oh, don't let Jarvan cast again. Don't let Jarvan cast again. Okay, good. Double kill? It's not going to be a double kill, but double kill would be great.
Nice. Nice.
Is it? It is a double kill. Let's go. First game on stream. It's a first. Let's go. GG.